This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to cover a common tree species in Indiana that's spread by wildlife, particularly birds, and that is black cherry or wild black cherry. Black cherry is our only native tree-sized cherry in Indiana. We do have some shrub-sized cherries and also some non-natives that occasionally escape from cultivation. Wild black cherry has elongated leaves, somewhat shiny on top, and very finely toothed margins on the outside edge. If we flip the leaves over, we'll also notice there's a rusty fuzziness right along the midrib of the leaf on the underside. And oftentimes by this time of the season, this is mid-September, the leaves are getting in pretty rough shape from a variety of insects and diseases that do give problems to the leaf area on black cherry. However, this is a fast-growing tree that is one of our quicker-growing upland hardwood species here in Indiana. Black cherry's bark is very dark, flaky, and sometimes when we do see some flaking off, we'll see some hints of rusty reddish-brown underneath. The bark has been variably described as looking like burnt potato chips in some cases. Black cherry doesn't produce a lot of shade, and oftentimes by this time of season, as we said, the leaf area is in pretty bad shape, so they can look pretty thin. They're also susceptible to forest tent caterpillar and a variety of other insect attacks. It can be quite a good wildlife species, though. It produces oftentimes abundant crops of quarter-inch diameter little dark black cherries, and the birds in particular definitely relish this plant and are one of the mechanisms by which it spreads across the landscape.